Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend.